It absolutely is. It was a very surprising discovery at this home behind me. And to give you some perspective of just how long this snake is, we have our measuring tape here. They discovered it was exactly 8 feet long, discovered at this home right behind me.
Oh my gosh.
Discovered just down the street.
That's a big time snake.
From Joe and Arnie's Overland Park home.
They know what kind of snake it was?
A ball python wrapped around their neighbor's mailbox.
Oh my God. Look at
that. That's horrifying.
A postman discovered this unusual snake while on his typical route Friday afternoon.
That poor mailman.
He didn't want to deliver the mail because he was concerned about having the woman come to the house.
David Shepard and his wife have lived in town for 40 years, but say today was a first.
I've seen snakes here, but not one like that.
Pictures posted by Overland Park Police show three animal control officers helping to remove the large snake and bring it to a safe shelter until authorities can find the correct home.
I don't want a pet python.
It belongs to.
It doesn't appeal to me.
Yes, they weren't looking for a new pet anytime soon. Now, neighbors we spoke with say they believe the pet python belongs to another neighbor here in this town, but they say that doesn't make the encounter any less bizarre. Guys, back to you.